The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are demanding damages of €1.3 million, $2.175 million, to be paid for the taking and selling of photographs of Kate Middleton topless on holiday in France. The said topless photos of Kate Middleton were published in a French gossip magazine Closer in 2012 after they got married. Prince William claimed the publication of images of Kate sunbathing on holiday in the south of France mirrored his late mother's battles with the paparazzi. The royal couple spent the holiday at a chateau in the south of France, which was owned by the second Earl Snowden, then Viscount David Linley, son of the late Princess Margaret. In connection with the alleged breach of privacy, Prince William expressed his sadness at the incident over 4 years ago in a written statement read to a court in Nanterre, West Paris. Responsible of taking long-lens shots of the royals from a public road are Paris-based agency photographers Cyril Moreau and Dominique Jacovides. Other persons of interest are Closer's editor Laurence Piot, chief executive of the Mondadori Group Ernesto More, La Provence photographer Valerie Sao, and the paper's publishing director at the time, Marc Albertin. The royal couple's French barrister Jean Vale had made the request for a large amount of money for the damages on the first day of a criminal trial in Nanterre, Paris. According to Mr. Vale, Prince William and Kate Middleton had suffered massively from repercussions following the use of the sneaky long-focus lens pictures. He added that the royal couple deserved damages and compensation in addition to significant fines dished out to the guilty parties. The case of Prince William and Kate has been delayed for many months because the agency photographer's lawyer was granted more time to prepare their defense. The six people on trial are charged with invasion of privacy and complicity, but deny causing any damage.